Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Luis Del Valle, and I would like to give you a presentation about the difference between the leadership and the project management. First of all, what is leadership? Leadership is the art of the people motivating a group of people towards achieving the common goal. What is a project management? When we are talking about the project management, we are talking about the person that has the skill and the tools and techniques and do the activities with involve the group that is a project team to get the final results and meet the deadlines to be finished a successful project. Characteristics of the leader. We are defining different characteristics of the leader. Honesty, ability to delegate, communication, sense of humor, confidence, commitment, positive attitude and creativity. It is very important the communication of the leader and the honesty that the people feel that the leader is honest. It has honesty and this is very important. It is one of the most important characteristics and communication too. When we are talking about the project management, we are talking about few main characteristics, positive attitude, any problem that will happen in the duration of the project, you need to see the thing with a good attitude, honesty too, good listening, and good communication too. It's very important that the project management needs to know what he needs to listen and what he wants to be top organization. Detail. It's very important. Go through all the procedures step by step. And the last one, and not the less important, is the ability to take criticism. Maybe you will take decisions, or you will take a decision that some people is not feel comfortable with this decision, but it's important that you manage all the people and put together in the project team that follow everything to get the final result. The difference. When we are talking about the difference between the project management and the leader, they have quite a difference because the project management use the methodologies and the procedure for implement the project and get the final result. But in the case of the leader is always looking for develop the capabilities and the skills of the whole team because he wants that create and develop other leaders between his group. Similarities. When we are talking about similarities, it's so simple. We are talking about that the effectiveness of the leader is measured as the performance of the team. In both cases, how the project manager manage the team, how the leaders manage the followers, both the measure using that everyone is looking at is the performance of the team. And for my conclusion, the successful project management not be effective leader. Sometimes, but for every organization, wants that the project management develop their skills as effective leader. Because in the day of today, every organization is looking for project management to be a good leadership. I would like to give you thanks for the opportunity that share with me my presentation. If you have any doubt, if you have any question, I am open to answer any question. I hope that you enjoy my presentation and that you and everyone that watch my presentation enjoy the weekend. Thanks and God bless you.